Hi everybody, this is Kiki.
And I'm Will.
And we're back playing Outlast. We are stuck in the sewers right now, and we need to find a way out.
Indeed we do. I'm so proud of us. We got out of that prison.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it took us like a few minutes to jump over a ledge. A ledge.
I'm still so proud. Let's see what's behind us before we go down this tunnel.
Let's just...
Oh, you know, batteries.
Oh, shit. All right, let's go.
Always on the lookout for batteries.
Definitely. I wonder if we crouch. Nothing.
And then, actually, let's also take a look to the right before we go down this way.
This is where we came from.
I think they're...
Oh.
Because we came out of a hole in the wall.
Yeah. Oh, shit. There's too many options.
I know. No batteries.
Nice if there are batteries.
Yeah, I know. It would also be really strange and unexplainable.
All right, let's go.
All right.
Running.
Make sure we're not missing any cool secrets.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. Oh, man. I thought those were batteries for a second. I was like...
Yeah.
Dude, what weird thing are we going to find down here? I think that dude's harmless. What's to the right? Okay, rocks.
Rocks.
So, I think that wall rider thing's going to be down here, and it's going to terrify the shit out of us.
Ugh, this sucks. I mean, look at that body. He's totally going to jump at us.
Nah, he's cool. He's cool. Let's go talk to him.
Ugh.
Hey, man. You alive? Okay.
All right.
Whatever.
Catch you there.
Oh, man. Honestly, this is my actual nightmare. Crawling on my hands and knees through a tight sewer tunnel.
Shawshank Redemption.
That is... I would just kill myself.
I think I would find hope.
Whoa, something happening up there?
My breathing pitched.
Okay.
Let's see.
Oh, I think we can uncrouch.
We can.
Well, hold on. What's right and what's left?
Is there... God damn it.
It's a squeeze hole.
A squeeze hole?
It's a hole we can squeeze through. Okay.
Let's see. It's this way. Oh, light. Fuck.
There's a document down here.
Oh, fuck. How'd that get down here?
I know, right? Who's spreading all these documents all over the place?
Okay, it was right?
This one better be interesting. Found scrawled in pencil on the back of an admittance form, handwritten matches, samples from patient Father Martin Archibald.
God?
This god is real. Uh-oh. What we've mistaken so long for ghost spirits, madness, we were only willfully ignorant. Scales on Saul's eyes were fear, and when you see beyond it, you truly see. This is the gift of the wall, right? The gospel of sand. The greatest sin in the world is willful ignorance of God. To receive a revelation, not spread it to the waiting flock. This place, stand in the way of salvation, is a sin for which there is no punishment too great. So there's some elder being that they fucking probably accidentally unlocked.
I'm just a demon. That's smoky. What part is smoking down here?
I would definitely recommend some H.P. Lovecraft novels to you.
Oh, yeah.
Because eldritch beings are truly fucking horrible.
We're about to die. That's what's about to happen. Oh, shit.
What?
I don't know. Okay. Did you hear that?
I heard something, but it could have been dust falling. Like I thought it was like gravel falling from the ceiling. Look, see, there's gravel on the floor. It's just dust.
Specks of dust.
You see all the dust? It's the dust.
Okay,
to the squeeze hole.
Okay, let's do this. I wish I could save.
Every time we're in a squeeze hole, something horrible happens.
I know. We'll stay here forever. Saving.
Sweet.
Can I crash under that?
No, that's, you know, just like why? Just... Why would you do that?
Because you don't want to be seen, that's why.
Flush the water by turning the two valves. Whoa, I see a map, number one.
Record it.
Can we film this shit and make some notes?
How did I turn off the light? There.
Nope, no useful notes from our idiot. Okay.
Alright, female, ward, and prison.
So I take it we need to follow the yellow and orange lines. And we're in the room.
Where are we?
I think we are... Where the lines meet.
Oh, I see.
Think that's where we are.
Which way do you want to go? Is female?
Let's go to...
Well, that one leads to a room.
The prison block one. Drain. Yeah, let's... Because it just seems like the shorter route. Let's do that one first. But first, what's behind us?
That's the route. Prison block, right?
Is it?
Watch. Yeah. Right?
Oh, no. I think we got to go down the hall.
Okay.
So down the hall and to the right.
Lower.
Oh, we have to drain the water to go down there. Okay. Oh, we got a nice orange pipe to follow. Sweet. Okay.
And of course, we have to go both ways.
And of course, whoa, run. There was a person. I don't know if you saw him.
I did not.
But he jumped and he looked like, it was like,
oh, shit, I'm dead. That's all I know.
Oof.
Oh, shit, is that the fat guy?
It's the fat guy.
Why the fuck is he down here? How do you fucking fit in this?
Where do we hide?
I'm not really sure. I'm just going.
Yeah, you're going back to the squeakle.
Well, he'll never.
You're running back to his arms.
Am I, though?
All right. Just chill.
Where am I going to chill?
I don't know. So he's back here. This is where he is.
I don't give a fuck.
You're so confident now that we can run. Yeah, into the dead end. He's behind us now.
Is he?
Yes.
Oh, shit. He didn't see us, though.
Run.
I'm
run. To the right.
It's too late. I'm going back through the squeeze hole. Is that where the squeeze hole is?
It is.
Oh, shit. Where is he?
Run past him.
Okay. He can't fit through this squeeze hole, can
he? No, he can.
You fat motherfucker.
Okay, I think we're cool here. Let's chill for a second. Let's chill and see what he does.
Hold on. I'm so useless.
Okay.
He just goes back.
He wanders off. Okay.
Okay.
So I say run and take a right and run down that hall, and we're just going to have to find a place to hide.
Taking a right, right?
Yeah, take a right.
No, that was a dead end.
No, it's not a dead end. We gotta go that way.
Ooh,
not that one. No. The right up ahead. Right here.
He's hanging around the female ward.
Because he's a creepo. Right. Alright, so we gotta hit that. Oh, wait. Don't hit it.
Hide.
Yeah, look for a hide hole.
Wait, close the door first.
Good move. I think there we can hide back there probably.
Yeah.
Okay.
The first place
to look. Yeah. So we'll hit the valve and then run behind there and crouch. Oh no, lockers.
Oh, lockers. Shit. It's so dark. Alright, I'm gonna keep it on. Shit, he turned it off like an asshole.
Okay, let's chill here. Here he comes.
I'm gonna check my beer.
God, he's so big.
See, that would have been the first place he looked.
Yep, indeed. Although he might not have seen us because it's dark.
No, he can see in the dark.
I don't think he can. Holy shit. Here we go.
God damn
Get ready
it.
To
Why
run.
Me? Why
oh,
me?
Oh, fuck you, you fucking bitch.
You ugly piece of shit.
So.
I died.
So
oh, no,
run.
I didn't.
So run.
I'm trying. This is bullshit. I'm literally stuck. Like, how did I even get over here?
I don't know how you managed to get out, but I'm glad you did.
Now I'm crouched. Go to the.
You got this.
Hole.
You got this. I believe in you.
Do you? Because I don't believe in myself. Oh, he's not going through. Okay. That fire! He pulled me
you
out.
Fucking asshole!
Shit! You
weren't
what
fast
do?
Enough. Just run.
Run! I'm running.
You gotta shut the camera off, dear God.
But it's dark. You better jump, bitch. I don't even know where I'm going anymore. Crouch! Is that a...
Oh, it is. Go. Wow, I did not realize that.
That was so good. Scary.
Oh my gosh.
If he comes from a different direction, I'll be pissed.
Can he follow us?
I think we're safe.
Okay. Holy shit, we got out of that.
I don't know how.
Yeah. Like, I have no idea where we are. I guess we follow the other pipe.
Oh, the squeeze hole.
Okay, indeed. What's still left, though? Because we need batteries.
Oh, shit, what was that? God, that was
stressful. I can't believe we made it out.
I don't know which way to go.
I think we have to go through the squeeze hole. It follows the yellow pipe, which is what we want to do anyways.
Oh, music. I think he's coming this way. Shit, run, bitch. Where's the squeeze hole now?
Hell, he might be ahead, though. Either way, we gotta do this. God, that dust makes it hard to see. So here's the drain pipe. So same deal. Place to hide first.
There's a fucking door. There's no place to hide. Literally.
Reopen the door and see if there's a place to hide out there.
The music. I feel like he's right outside.
Well, I mean, either way. Oof, the dust, though. Great, they figured out a way to make it so that night vision doesn't help.
Yeah.
I think there's a place to hide out here. We just gotta find it first. Rocks. Not. Dang it. Oh, no, he can't get back here. That's the thing. We don't need a place to hide. He can't get back here. There's a squeeze hole. Fuck it. Just hit it.
Let's go. Let's see. I'm still gonna hide back here. No, I can't.
I'm gonna hide in this bucket.
Alright. Achievement unlocked. Flushed.
So we gotta get back to that ladder.
I'm just gonna stay here. He's gonna break that squeeze hole.
The squeeze hole won't be a squeeze hole no more. It'll just be a hole. No, I think we're safe because there's a squeeze hole and then there's the crawl cavern. So... I think the goal now is going to be to crawl through and run to the ladder to climb down and get the hell away from him.
Yeah. I mean, there's another route, though.
This is the route. No, we went that way. It's a dead end.
We came from this.
Yeah, we came from there.
Let me go to the dead end.
No, it's dead ends up there.
Oh my god, he's not...
Oh, it's just not dead end up there.
You asshole.
Crawl hole, crawl hole.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. So wait.
I'm waiting. I thought he was behind us.
He could be behind us, but he might be in front of us.
Which is it?
Turn around. Is he behind us? Yep, oh, he's in front of us. I knew it.
The motherfucker.
Let's just wait to go far away. He might be patrolling.
Are we taking a left or a right?
No, we're going straight.
We're going straight?
Yeah.
Shit. Over that. Okay.
Hold on. We'll see what he does. He might turn around.
He's too fast. Oh, shit.
Proceeds to immediately jump. All right, go.
Okay. Should I crouch?
No point. So we're gonna hang a left, I think. Or a right.
I thought it was a right.
Jump.
No, he's right there.
Yeah, he's not gonna see us from there. Now he's coming back. Now it's too late. He's gonna come back this way.
I'm running.
Yeah, there we go. Run.
I'm going. Oh,
God, he runs. He's so vigorous about it.
Just go through the fucking hole, you bitch. Okay.
Alright, cool. So I think the ladder is actually...
I don't even know.
I'm not sure, actually. I think the ladder was right outside that squeeze hole.
That's what I thought, but now I don't know.
No, what I mean is, like, on the other side where he is.
Oh, yeah.
So let's wait for him to turn around and leave, and then we'll squeeze back through.
If he ever leaves.
Oh, he will.
is so annoying. I can't see shit.
Yeah, that way.
Yeah, don't go.
Don't go that way. We need to go back through the squeeze hole because the ladder's right on the other side.
Please see him?
Yeah, I don't see him. Squeeze hole's directly to the right. Or not squeeze hole, the ladder, right there. Alright, we did it.
Oh god. How deep are we going?
pretty fucking deep, apparently. Oof.
Alright.
We do. Of course. Pitch fucking black. No way there's batteries down here, by the way.
There probably is somewhere, maybe.
Which is scarier, the fat guy or the twins? Or ooh, that looks like it'll hurt.
I ran. Go.
He's got to jump. Yeah.
I guess I'll go up.
Yeah, let's just see what's up here. At least it's the light up there.
Oh, oh wait. Fuck! I ain't going nowhere.
I mean, fuck it. I would just go. He just peeks over the edge.
It wasn't the fat guy?
No.
Because the music would pick up if it were. Ugh, God.
Find a way out of the sewers. Something horrible is happening to somebody.
The wall rider. I think he's in the prison. Or...
The horror.
I'm not.
let's go through the door. I like how you turn around. There's nowhere to go but straight. I think we're good. Let's go back and try and go through that door.
I don't even want to go inside. I can tell we're the same. You
still know what's real. Yeah, let's go in here.
Fuck that guy.
Dr. Barricade died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
He seems safe.
He doesn't. He's lying. Look at that face. Does that look like a normal man?
He's
to
not
you?
Acting like all the other ones, though. Look, he like has normal human gestures.
Oh, let's see. Look at that face.
Yeah, I know. It's not his fault, you know? Like, Jesus.
Okay.
Let's not judge a book by its cover.
You've been judged.
Okay, there's a guy out there, but he seems dangerous. He's singing. I don't like that.
There's too many options.
God, there's so many places to go. I'll leave it to you. Whatever you decide.
We need a map.
This game doesn't believe in maps.
It does. Right.
It believes in documentation.
Oh, escape the sewers. Oh, ooh. Shit.
Wasn't there someone singing and flashing a light back here?
Ooh,
ooh, batteries.
Alright. I guess there's only one way.
Okay. I like it when our decision was taken away from us.
Mm-hmm.
He just, I like that door open. And stuff.
I told you.
All right, let's go.
Okay. And it's weird how we don't have like a health bar or anything.
No,
are we dying?
It's in order to up the anxiety.
Ugh. And the sewers ran
red with blood. You know.
Ooh, what's this?
Indeed. Oh.
Well, we've been dealing with males this whole time. Which way
true.
Is the current running?
We haven't seen a single female mutant.
Current
is running to the left, it looks like.
So it's coming from the male ward?
Yeah, from male to female.
right, let's go. We're going to the funeral.
All right, cool. Sounds good. Where are we?
Sounds safer.
Looks locked.
Yeah, it looks like a dead end.
Okay.
I think there's boulders.
It's just... it's a long to go. Boom. Just chill. Let's chill for a second. Oof, man, we are just sloshing right through that.
Why did I even come here? Ankle deep. Okay, it's not worth it.
I know.
Is this the hide? No.
The thing is, like, this game being set in the time it's set.
What is it? 2000.
It's at least 2009 or 2010.
Yeah.
Like, I think in 2010, like, the ability to live stream stuff was quite apparent. So, like,
maybe the school should be on. This guy's really, really old, you know, against technology.
Maybe. I just feel like he should be live streaming this shit.
Oh, yeah.
Broadcasting it.
Maybe there's no service. No Wi-Fi.
Well, we could have at least gotten the lines. Like, ain't no cell service up here.
Yeah. I just can't. That's my first reaction. Okay.
I think we're safe.
Is that a door? No door.
There's a crawl hole and a door. I say door first. Okay. Crawl hole it is.
So much more stressful than Pokemon.
I know.
Okay, gotta wait.
Pretty much, I gotta look.
Right or left?
Right.
Shit, what happened?
I don't know.
The controller started vibrating.
Oh, did it? Okay, so we're in some weird home port. We have door one. How many doors are in here? One, two.
Okay. Alright.
No batteries in sight.
Put that on the camera. Alright.
See.
Let's go.
Shit. Let's check the other door. Let's know our options. This one's probably locked. Watch.
Oh, shit!
What's up, buddy? Does he say anything? No, his mouth looks like it's sewn shut.
Should I keep it open?
I would close the door on him. This way it is.
It's black.
I wonder if we'll ever see the twins again.
I hope not.
I hope to put some clothes on.
I don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna. Think there's any batteries.
It's gonna be so cold down there.
That's
true. No, I don't think we're gonna get batteries in this watery area. Oh, wait. Yes. So there's batteries in this watery area.
Okay, cool. Okay, what do I do?
You know, I would love if after the game's over and we survive, if we discover there's a AA battery factory right next door, and that's why there's all these AA batteries everywhere.
Okay, so he won't stand up. I swear to God. I'm pressing B.
I think he is standing up. He's, like, chest deep in water.
Oh.
Yeah. That's why I was like, it's got to be so freaking cold.
So, did it come from that way?
I don't know. I think so. Yeah. Is there a door?
Oh, maybe I could climb that? No.
The box.
It's too dark.
I don't... This room might be optional. What's back through the tunnel thing? Or is that a door? All right, turn left. Is that a door?
That thing?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought I saw, like, door stuff, but I didn't.
Can't get on there.
I would go back through there, yeah. This room might have just been for the battery only.
Did we come from...
We came from behind us, I think.
Here we go.
That actually climbed the tall one.
You seriously don't believe me.
Yeah.
You can't get near it.
Oh, there's boxes. Jump on those.
Go straight.
Yeah, just go straight. You're gonna jump into this next watery zone. Stairs.
This is terrible.
I know.
I hate this level.
Okay, we're finally out of the water.
Still in pitch black.
Well, luckily we got it. Let's replace it now before we go deeper. Good. Last thing you want is to have to replace a battery in the middle of running for our lives.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so it looks like we got straight and we got to the left.
Right? Yeah. Oh,
ooh,
shit.
Steam. Bloody hell, these sewers are truly elaborate.
Damn it, it's vibrating. We're blind with the fucking thing.
I know, it's so dark, the dark vision's not even doing anything.
I hear him. I'm just gonna keep moving.
Dead end.
Something's in the room. Before.
Are we crouched?
Yeah.
Let's uncrouch. We're wasting battery that way.
Wait, no, I'm not crouched. This is the chest level water.
What is that?
I don't know.
To the left, is there anything?
My stress level is high.
Yeah, and it's just fucking great after great. Waste all your batteries in this big dark room, why don't you?
Well, thank you.
Oh, not you. No, I'm talking about the game making us do it. It's fucking...
There's boxes.
Mysterious tower of boxes. Whoa. I saw a weird flash.
Maybe it's a glitch. We can get ahead. Oh, I saw something. See something shiny?
I thought I saw something on top of the box.
Apparently not. Better.
Now I feel a little bit better.
Slightly. We end up going back the way we came, so we don't know where to go. I can't run. Oh yeah.
Yeah, the lack of map is frustrating.
Whatever it is, it's something close by. Let's go towards that.
Yeah, that's where we came from. We might as well explore this last corner over here, to the right, or to the left, I mean.
What is that?
I don't know.
I swear something was sparkling. You said
hear chains? I hear chains.
Yeah. Things
on the right. No, no. I mean, we don't have to go back this way. I'll turn around. This is the final corner, and then hang a right, and then we're back out of here.
Closer to it.
Oh yeah, some fat guy's in here.
Oh, fat guy, why are you in here? Oh. Can you just fucking go, you little fucker? God, I'm tired of your shit.
Why is he not jumping?
Because he's a fucking cunt. Sorry. I'm just very.
Okay, that's interesting. It's interesting that we couldn't leave right now.
Fuck you! I hate your face.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna die.
Yeah, you just decapitated.
Okay, well, we're gonna call it here, guys, and we'll see you guys next time on TDC Plays.